And now we hear from the guy who runs Camp Sandhill, Camp Director Joe Maxwell, as he tells us more about Sandhill Scout Reservation.
I think we offer some of the better programs around the state. We have a new Pathfinder program we started this year, which involves all the new scouts. They're able to work on the requirements for tenderfoot the first class rank and work through those types of programs. And we have a good staff that works with them that's able to work with younger scouts. We also have an ego challenge for the older boys. They come to camp. They leave here on Friday night. They leave here on Sunday when they get to camp. They come on Friday night and they go canoeing, hiking, snorkeling, cycling, all that type of stuff. And when they come back, we test to see if they challenge their ego level. As some people know, we added the COPE course, which is a high ropes course type of experience where youth and scouts can be challenged and go through high ropes type things. They get up and around off the leg, they're protected, kept safe, so they can't hurt them, they can really challenge themselves. We recently added a training center where our staff can also work there, but we also are able to teach classes in there. And this year, a new program we added is Eagle Week, which is an opportunity for them to come and work on all the required merit badges with the exception of family life. We're going to continue to grow the program, offer more merit badges. Every year we get evaluations, and that's how we came up this year with adding some of the programs that we had. And we'll look at them again this year and try to make the improvements necessary to make Sandhill better. We're going to continue to add outdoor skills area, nature pavilion. All these pavilions are part of the capital campaign that we're working on. And Sandhill is going to continue to grow and build and become the premier camp in Florida. What keeps Sandhill going is the scouting spirit that can be felt here. And part of our rededication ceremony we do at the Friday night campfire, that's one thing I emphasize, that the kids come here, the scouts come through the week, they gain the scouting spirit, they feel it while they're in camp, and we want them to go home and pass that on. And I think as time goes on, as they pass that on to the scouts back home, it'll continue to perpetuate and bring more kids out here. Because I think that's what it's all about, is kids having the scouting spirit and feeling it when they come to camp.
All right, besides...
With the land of Sandhill Scout Reservation donated by the Larry Dipholder family, for the last several decades, scouts have been able to enjoy all of the awesome features and opportunities that Sandhill has to offer. Sandhill's success has been deemed by quality staff and programs that Sandhill has provided year after year. We invite you to come out and experience our unique summer camp program, because lifelong memories are made here at Sandhill Scout Reservation. Brought to you by the West Central Florida Council, Boy Scouts of America.
I'm Charles Lee. I'm the international scout from Taiwan. Sandhill rocks!
Sandhill rocks. That's right.